Hey everybody, BSGJ here, and welcome back to Dragon Quest Monsters 2. Last time, we finished up the Sky World and got a magic key to Green Green. So let's check that out.
Alright, right off the bat, we got some Waddle-Dees, we got some little bird things. Nothing too crazy so far. Mushroom Man. Love water, nice. We are approaching the end of the game, so we will need some healing items. But whatever. Alright, got a mini boss, Bomber. He's pretty easy. We're at the point of the game where nothing's really too hard right now. Like, we could take a couple of hits and be pretty okay. Maybe. Kinda getting a little low. Should've saved the love water! Hang on, if we go a little further, we could get... Is it here? Yeah, there it is. Okay. World tomato. Cool. Good. Ah! Okay. I think I can safely say the jig is
up. This is very clearly not Dragon Quest. This is Kirby. Kirby won. Hang on, I'm gonna flip you around, buddy.
Ah! Touch controls are a little... And wispy down. I could probably beat this whole game in 20 minutes.
At least I can on the, at least I can on a DS. I don't know how fast I can do it on a tablet. But we'll see. Some longtime Shark fans might remember that Joe played this a while back on the stream. I don't know if he finished it.
It's hard to jump and do the curry at the same time.
Taking a couple of hits, I'd normally warn him.
Oh,
Okay, let's lower it down. No! Ah! Nice.
I miss these little stage opens. You don't get them in the new Kirby games anymore. Pom pom, shout out coconuts. Damn it, Kaboo. Ah! So if I didn't need a tomato now, before, I need it now. Can you go back in there? Huh. Yam! I'm not joking, it's a yam. It's a sweet potato. Unless you're in America, then it's a mint for some reason. That was easy. The boss is usually a lot harder. Cool. You gotta be careful with those things, they explode. I gotta just attach an umbrella to the top of their sprite. Get out of here, Wobbledoo.
Whoop.
And we got Cracker. Ow. Ow. Ah! Damn it, Cracko!
If you look carefully, there's a little white box around his eye. Go away, Cracko. Oh, I can't go down. You can't fly kick in this game. Really? They give me the block, but they don't give me the tomato? Ow. Okay, so we're supposed to go into the door here. Ow! We're supposed to go into the door here, but instead, go to the moon. I love this. Oh boy. Ah! I hate Cracko. Ooh, good. His attacks are completely random. So you can get lucky. Cool. Alright, we got boss doors now. Clear them all. Beat Unity.
I never understood the other Kirby. Nope, too slow. Cool. Too close. Blah! And no, you can't go into this moon. Ah! We are the same. My buttons aren't working! Alright. One more. I want something to the coconut. Ah! Oh, that's how it fell. Huh. Ah. What? That's blasphemy! I like how this one door is giving me more problems than the whole rest of the game. Get over here, Mint. Fight DDD, I want to show you something. If you pause the game and wait, just wait a second. It's coming. I think you gotta wait like 45 seconds or something like that. Thank you, Kirby.
Alright. Come on, jump. Jump, you stupid penguin. Oh, now he's jumping too many times. Now he's jumping too many times. Stop jumping. I think he's broken. He's not doing anything else. These controls are the worst. Kill me. Oh boy, this would be so much easier if I had a controller. Wow. All right, we're almost there. Yeah, later. Angry Castle, Sand Castle. Guys, thanks for joining me on this tiny little Kirby adventure. Wait, that's the next game. I just wanted to play this real quick. Sunday Rain. That's not a real name. We now return you to your scheduled programming.